Hello, I'm Paul Barton. I'm a freelance artist by profession, part of the YouTube piano community, and the channel holder of this channel, Paul Barton Piano. In the last 2 months or so, this channel, along with many other channels across YouTube, has been targeted by hackers and scammers. I've come up against a new level of sophisticated trickery, not previously seen on this platform before, and I've been a YouTuber for 14 years and thought my Gmail inbox had seen it all. If you search YouTube channels hacked 2022, there's a lot of excellent new content posted about it. If you're a content creator yourself on the partner program and generate AdSense revenue and not aware of the seriousness of the situation, your channel is at risk too. I've linked to several videos well worth watching in the description with the aim to help you keep your channel safe. If you're part of the YouTube piano community, whether as a viewer or creator, you'll be aware Valentina Lisitsa's own personal piano channel was hacked some time ago, and even after all these past weeks, it seems her channel hasn't been recovered. I'm making this video in response to an email just in from a viewer, Madeline. Unfortunately, it's one of a number of messages received this morning with a similar story, and I feel I should share Madeline's message with you so you don't get caught out too. Good morning, Mr. Barton. I have enjoyed your YouTube channel for years, but yesterday afternoon I got a message on YouTube in the latest video of Emily singing with her kitten on the piano. The message was about some gifts that you would send to the followers, but I had to answer you by Telegram app. They use your piano logo, username PaulBarton1. They asked me for money to send me the gifts, and I foolishly lost a few hundred dollars. I am writing to make you aware that someone is cheating followers. I hope you can review the channel to prevent anyone else from falling for the scam. I have always thought that you are people of high values and feelings. God bless you. Thank you, Madeline, for alerting me to this sorry matter. I've reported and blocked the YouTube user impersonating me that scammed you via the comment section of our daughter Emily's recent video singing with her cat. But I know simply blocking that user doesn't seem anywhere near enough. For the immediate, I need to say to you, my viewers, emphatically, please be assured I never make offers about anything to anyone ever, anywhere, on any social media platforms or by some form of direct message. If you've been approached somewhere in some way with an offer by someone claiming to be me, it's a phishing scam, and please do not be persuaded to interact with the impersonator, part with cash, or above all, your personal information. I should add, I only reply to comments under my videos posted on this channel, Paul Barton Piano, from this channel, Paul Barton Piano. In the comments section under my videos, I never make offers of gifts and request viewers directly message me about them by email, social media platforms, messaging apps such as Telegram. As regards social media, apart from YouTube, the only other social media account I use is Facebook. My Facebook public page shares the same username, Paul Barton Piano. I do not have any other Facebook account except for my personal account for family and friends. Additionally, my Facebook page's direct messaging and inbox has been disabled for many years. I do not send or receive messages from my Facebook page. I am aware several Facebook accounts have been created recently impersonating me, but please, if you receive a message with an offer from Facebook in my name, it's not from me. And again, please do not part with cash and personal information if approached by the impersonator. Unfortunately, due to the nature of things today online, my art website message inbox has also been disabled for many years. I never send or receive messages from my professional art website with offers to anyone ever. I don't have a music website, so if you've received a message with an offer from a music site claiming to be from me offering you a free piano, as unfortunately it appears a number of you have, and being persuaded to part with cash and disclose personal delivery information, it was not sent to you by me. As to emails, I never send emails with offers to anyone ever. The only email address I use is my Gmail address, once again, Paul Barton Piano. If you've received an email with an offer from a different address and someone claiming to be me, it isn't. I'd like to end with some advice from a friend and computer expert, specifically in relation to Madeline's message. I should also say 12 days ago, the timely reaction of this friend prevented this channel from being hacked in the exact same way, as shown in the video linked in the info. But that's another story. Advice. Ask viewers to report collectively. For victims, please encourage them to report to the local police. Even though YouTube or Google might take actions against this user, they can easily register a new Google YouTube account to Pish again. Here's what I found on the Telegram app. There's indeed this user, PaulBarton1, with no bio and a stolen picture of your channel. Unfortunately, there's no way to report pishing on Telegram at this time. Finally, I want to say a big thank you for your patience and understanding. As viewers and subscribers, your continued support and encouragement shown in words under the videos we post on this channel is appreciated by the Barton family more than you'll ever know. Stay safe.